this fucking beard together?
That I know. I don't know why girls like me. I'm just like a hot piece of ass. I'm a hot commodity on the market.
I'm gonna do this. Watch this muscle. If I don't want to cut off.
Oh, shit.
Don't lock eyes with me. Just do this though. Dude, this one guy, I'm gonna give you a quick seal on his background. He wasn't saying. Oh, 1,000% saying. It's like a catfish is sitting in my chair.
Have a nice whisker.
Whoa, don't run too much. What are you gonna do after with this fresh facial hair?
I think I got a fucking mustache, Ryan. Don't lie.
Does your hair not grow here?
Sorry. Should I hit you with a pressure point while I'm down here?
Can you imagine that? With a pressure point? Yeah. Mm-hmm. My girlfriend. Ex. My pants are stuck on my girlfriend.
Who does the music in here? It fucking sucks.
Don't talk about Justin Bieber like that. Nicki's husband.
Hey, you know what? You know what's funny about that?
Justin Bieber's probably got a cab with you.
I don't think he likes the cab, does he?
Who said that? Who said that?
Wasn't me.
No, it was
not me.
It was Gino.
You hurt my feelings.
You're in my shot, you know.
I don't care. You're messing up the shot now. Just like,
oh, touch my nipple. That's sexual harassment. Yeah, I came into Great Clips for a beard trim. Some girl shaved my nipple.
You're
alive? No, thanks.
You know what their motto is. It's gonna be great.
Ellie, who put this song on? Where's this getting posted, anyway?
How is anyone doing?
What?
Who's gonna put you together?
I don't know, she never texts me back. We're gonna go, play some pool or something. Yeah, something. Her idea, and then she's like, hey,
and then Kiwi wrote on your face.
Yes.
Who's really dead?
Yeah, I didn't want to fuck up my face and go mess up my trim.
Let me hear Kiwi do well.
Can you talk about an accent?
Me? I can't do accents. The funniest thing is when
look at these lines, they're so clean.
We're gonna bust out a 7/8 sieve.
Boy, we're going in with the scissors to get that natural look, you know?
A wee bit of freehand carving with a 7/8 sieve.
No freehand action. This is massive skill here.
Yay.
It takes large amounts of skill.
These fucking cunts can't even trim their own beads. Fucking bastards.
Can't even.
Tony frickin' spaghetti. I'm not
now
kidding.
Coming in.
No.
Touch his face.
No, not that. No, don't touch his face.
Getting ready for the ladies.
Yeah, please cough on me one more time. This was the most enjoyable haircut I've ever gotten.
Beard looks great. Look at that fade. The crisp lines.
The crisp lines and the.
Look at the underneath.
Yeah, yeah.
From down under. The from under cheese.
The from under cheese. What kind of products are you using right now?
It's
Terrible Putty.
And
like a sample pack I can have.
You
really
sell
it here, though.
$9.99.
$9.99 is fucking way too much.
It's not. Well, that's gonna be on the video.
Yeah. What's that? Do you see that hair? Thanks.
Boy, can you do something about my mate's unibrow?
Oh no.
It's a bit thin.
I gotta have to pluck that.
I have wax too.
Not here. Boy, you got me.
Is that better? Yeah, I look good. Yeah, it's not the face.
You actually look
good. I look like a new man.
Damn, look at that boy.
Yo, what's up on that? I got a big chest and I fucking put 55s on these things and curled the shit out of them.
Hey, what's up on that? You want to ride on my mustache?
What's up? I'm gonna transform him a couple cuts. Mm-hmm. Just take this point off.
My god, I'm gonna golf him, dude.
I wish I accidentally slipped and cut your eyelash off.
What the fuck? I'm filmed.
Yeah, then we would go viral. Nicky, we're filming right now. You better watch your mouth.
Pause it.
I can't pause it. That's why.
Can you cut it all out?
We'll clip it together.